Bookmobile Day is an opportunity to celebrate one of the many services offered through public libraries. Originating in the 19th century, the earliest bookmobiles were horse-drawn wagons filled with boxes of books. In the 1920s, Sarah Byrd Askew, a New Jersey librarian, thought reading and literacy so important that she delivered books to rural readers in her own Ford Model T. And today, Kenya still uses camels to deliver materials to fans of reading in rural areas. How can you celebrate this special day? Imagine the excitement of a child, who has just learned to read, visiting a bookmobile for the first time with its shelves full of books or DVDs and a computer for searching the internet. Write a letter to the funders of libraries in praise of the bookmobile, and thank the staff of the bookmobile, who provide a vital community service in all kinds of weather.